I'll be staggered if something substantial, what most people would refer to as a black swan, there is some event that we like, wow.
It's a problem. We all know it's a problem. We all know it's going to continue to be a problem. But we have to wonder if maybe it has finally reached somewhat of a breaking point.
The U.S. financial sector is experiencing severe problems. Our stock market and banking sector are bracing for an imminent black swan event. Energy prices are unstable, with oil prices fluctuating wildly while shipping costs remain stubbornly high. As these prices fluctuate wildly, a new trading phenomenon is gaining traction on Wall Street. These ultra-short-term bets are gaining popularity and could trigger a black swan event. These issues could initiate a domino effect, leading to a major financial crisis that could devastate the U.S. stock market and banks. The U.S. stock market and hundreds of banks are facing a catastrophic black swan event. This is causing concerns as the banks are in a vulnerable position, with no control over the risks that could send shockwaves through the entire financial system. Despite some investors fearing disaster, zero-day options, also known as zero DTE, are becoming more popular in Wall Street's playbook. These ultra-short-dated options are gaining traction among big and small investors seeking ways to navigate the uncertain economic situation and central bank policies. In fact, trading in these options accounted for a staggering 45% of total options volume from the S&P 500 last year, nearly double the level from before these options became widely available in the second quarter of 2022. There has been a recent increase in zero DTE trading. This surge can be attributed to a combination of factors. The first factor is the appeal of making quick profits. These types of options allow traders to benefit from short-term movements in the market, often within a single trading day. However, there is a downside to this trend. Retail investors in particular tend to lose out on these trades as they frequently bet against the market's direction. The rise of zero DTE options has raised concerns about increased market volatility. Some analysts worry that the increase in these options could make the market more susceptible to sudden swings, similar to the infamous flash crash of 2010. Moreover, there's a growing fear that these options could worsen market downturns as dealers rush to unwind their positions, amplifying sell-offs. One possible cause for a market meltdown could be the economic data showing signs of a slowdown in crucial sectors like manufacturing and services, coupled with an increase in unemployment claims, which may alarm investors and lead to a panic sell-off. Additionally, geopolitical tensions, like the ongoing conflict in the Red Sea, could aggravate the situation by causing more instability in the markets and further lowering investor confidence. There is a concerning trend regarding the slowdown of the Chinese economy, which is a major contributor to worldwide economic growth. The decline in Chinese industrial profits and stagnation in overseas demand are raising fears of a more general economic downturn. If China's economic problems continue, they could have a ripple effect on the global markets, leading to a chain reaction of selling. The financial institutions and stock markets in the United States are currently facing a significant challenge due to various economic factors. It's not just a regular market dip, something more threatening is on the horizon. The recent conflict in the Red Sea has significantly disrupted global shipping and led to a 20% reduction in ship capacity. This disruption is an indication of more significant economic problems that could impact the stock market and financial institutions. One of the main worries is the condition of the U.S. stock market. The unemployment rates are a significant factor in this regard. As more people face the possibility of job losses, consumer spending will likely decrease, which in turn will affect corporate earnings and stock prices. Not only are there domestic issues causing concern, but there are also international factors at play. The downturn in China's economy further confirms worries about the global economic situation. Additionally, there is the issue of energy prices and how they impact the equity market. Container spot rates from China to the Eastern Mediterranean are rising, showing that capacity shortages may continue for a prolonged period. This could lead to inflation. However, here's a twist. While shipping costs are increasing, oil prices are actually decreasing. This inconsistency shows that increased energy prices are unaffordable for consumers, leading to reduced demand and ultimately affecting corporate earnings. There is some positive news on the energy front, though, as OPEC is likely to extend production cuts, which will boost oil prices. However, even this positive development may not be enough to prevent the brewing storm in the markets. On a global scale, Europe's economic indicators suggest that the positive headlines about rising business activity are only partially accurate. The region is facing challenges, such as increased operating expenses due to higher wages and energy costs. These expenses are putting a strain on businesses. This could result in a potential slowdown in job growth and economic activity, which could trigger a global recession. What does all this mean for the U.S. stock market and banks? It signals a potential disaster. Investors, sensing trouble on the horizon, may start betting big on the downside, which could trigger a wave of selling. Moreover, when the banks start offloading their zero-dated options, it could spell disaster for the market as a whole. The surge in zero DTE trading can be attributed to a combination of factors, primarily the temptation of quick profits. These options allow traders to capitalize on short-term market movements, often within a single trading day, presenting an opportunity for substantial gains in a relatively short period. This means that they expire on the same trading day they are purchased. Their appeal lies in the potential for quick profits by capitalizing on short-term market movements. However, this rapid-fire approach carries significant risks, particularly for inexperienced investors. Unfortunately, this phenomenon has a darker side that has raised concerns among market analysts and regulators alike. Retail investors in particular are often on the losing end of these trades, as they frequently bet against the market's direction. The inherent volatility and high-risk nature of zero DTE trading make it dangerous for those without extensive market knowledge and risk management strategies. Moreover, the increasing popularity of these trades has led to concerns about potential market manipulation and the destabilizing effects on the broader financial system. As more investors pile into these short-term trades, the risk of an unexpected event triggering a wave of losses escalates, leading to a black swan event that could devastate the stock market and banks. Due to ongoing volatility in energy prices, trading with zero DTE carries high risk. Shipping costs have surged while oil prices declined, creating an unpredictable environment for investors and traders. The fluctuations in energy prices have far-reaching implications for various sectors of the economy, from transportation and manufacturing to consumer goods and services. As energy costs fluctuate, businesses face challenges in managing their operational expenses, which can impact their profitability and consequently their stock prices. This volatility in energy prices complicates the financial landscape, making it difficult for investors to predict market movements and make informed decisions. Central banks and their monetary policies play a pivotal role in shaping the economy and influencing market dynamics. As investors navigate the uncertain terrain, they closely monitor central bank actions and decisions, seeking guidance on interest rates, inflation targets, and overall economic outlook. However, the current economic situation, characterized by rapidly changing conditions and geopolitical tensions, has made it increasingly difficult for central banks to maintain a consistent and predictable monetary policy stance. This uncertainty has further fueled the pull of zero DTE trading as investors seek opportunities to capitalize on short-term market movements in response to central bank announcements and policy shifts. While zero DTE trading presents the attraction of quick profits, the risks associated with this practice cannot be understated. The combination of energy price volatility, unpredictable central bank policies, and the increasing popularity of these high-risk trades has created a situation that could trigger a black swan event. A black swan event, by definition, is an unforeseen and rare occurrence that has severe consequences and is often rationalized in hindsight despite being unpredictable. In the context of the financial markets, a black swan event could manifest as a sudden and severe market crash, a widespread liquidity crisis, or a systemic failure within the banking sector. The potential for such an event is heightened by the concentration of risk in the zero DTE trading arena, where a single unexpected market movement or economic shock could trigger losses boosted by the leverage inherent in these trades. As the risks associated with zero DTE trading become more apparent, regulators and policymakers are taking notice. There is growing concern about the potential destabilizing effects of these trades on the broader financial system, particularly if they lead to a black swan event. Regulatory bodies, such as the Securities and Exchange Commission and the Commodity Futures Trading Commission, are closely monitoring the situation and may consider implementing measures to curb excessive risk-taking and protect the integrity of the markets. Potential interventions could include tighter restrictions on zero DTE trading, enhanced disclosure requirements for brokers and trading platforms, or outright bans on specific ultra-short-dated options. However, Any regulatory action must balance mitigating systemic risks and preserving market efficiency and innovation. Amidst the current economic uncertainty, there are still potential investment opportunities. Investing in promising opportunities can be a wise choice in times of economic downturn. As the saying goes, every cloud has a silver lining, and in this case, investing could be a golden opportunity for those brave enough to seize it. The stock market and banking sector in the United States are currently facing unprecedented challenges due to fluctuating energy prices, uncertain central bank policies, and the increasing popularity of zero DTE trading among investors seeking quick profits. Although these ultra-short-dated options may provide opportunities for substantial gains, they also carry significant risks, especially for retail investors who may not fully comprehend the intricacies of these trades. As regulators grapple with the potential consequences of this issue, investors, policymakers, and market participants need to remain vigilant and proactive in mitigating the risks associated with zero DTE trading. Ultimately, the path forward requires a delicate balance between fostering innovation and maintaining market stability. By addressing the underlying issues, implementing appropriate regulatory measures, and promoting greater transparency and education, the financial industry can work towards creating a more resilient and sustainable ecosystem that is better equipped to weather the storms of uncertainty and volatility.